We all need somebody, somebody who gon' pick you up
when you're down.
We all need somebody, somebody you can love and trust
all the time.
Oh, see, I searched my soul and I know that we are inseparable
forever.
It's the way that you made me feel that keep me coming back to you. Everybody needs
together. He was super, super cool. Like, we built a super, super, super strong bond immediately. Like, he is really, really cool. But no, you're an amazing person. I wish you the best. So I hope our friendship continues throughout and beyond and forever. And I love you dearly. So happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you.
Aww.
Ain't that proper stuff that works?
Yes.
All right. Wait.
All right.
No. You know, I gotta stand to wish who I consider my baby brother a happy birthday. I am so proud of you. I'm so proud to say I know you, and I'm so proud that you're doing great things, you and your husband. And I just love you. And I want you guys to
continue to be
the good people you are and continue to do it. I
love you
both.
Happy birthday. Love you too. Thank you.
Bro, love you many more.
You
got that hood.
Yeah, man, this is Marquez. I want to say happy birthday to my big dog, Kim. You know, to my.
Yeah. We've been at Target.
Yes.
Now go in detail.
No, I'm like, I would not go into detail.
But shit was on sale.
Right, Michael?
Yeah, but it was on sale. Been my dog ever since. Oh my God, I love you. I love you. Y'all both my brothers, my best friend, everything. I love you. Happy birthday.
I like to say happy birthday to my one and only husband. You have been a great husband to me.
Speak up.
I'm happy to be with you. We have made it thus far.
He's a good guy. I'm proud of you.
But no, We met about 4 years ago, almost 4 years ago.
Okay.
And he's been real than 100 since I met him.
Okay, thank you.
So with that loyalty and respect and love, I appreciate that. And you continue to keep that up. And you have many more special good birthdays. You've been a great husband. And I love you, and you know that.
Aww.
And happy birthday.
Each and every last one of y'all. Thank you for coming to celebrate my 30th birthday. It's been a pleasure.
Chick pop pop, he got Nicki, he know that he hit the jackpot. A baller tryna score, check them shot clocks, but I hit them with them prawn Iguodala blocks. Eat the cake, guinea, suck on my toes, yes, hitting them home runs, I be like go Mets. I wanna do
custom marathon, you can find it in the store.
Kevin, do not throw up in the car, okay? Know you had a good time enjoying your birthday, but if you need to throw up, I need you to make sure you throw up on the cement out there, okay? Oh, Lord. Y'all see what I got to deal with? On for his birthday. I'll let him drink a little bit more. You almost done? Oh, you must have had a really good night. You almost done? Come on, we gotta get home, okay? It's kinda late. We gotta get home, alright? It's okay, get it all out. See, 2 cup minimum is his minimum. 2 cups. But he decided to drink 5 cups tonight. For his birthday. And this is what they do. I gotta pull over on the side of the highway so he can throw up. They won't throw up in the car. You alright, baby? Get it all out. It's okay. Look at him. All right, baby, we gotta get home now, okay? Gotta get home and get you in the bed. Gotta get home and get you in the bed, all right? All you need is some rest and some coffee, that's it. We ready? Are you sure now? No,
can
no.
You give me that rag that's in there?
The rag? Okay, here you go right here, baby. Here go the rag. It's okay. Just wipe your mouth.
All right, yeah, I'm about to get crazy.
Go on, man. Go on, man. We gotta go home.
I ain't gonna do me right there.
Well, it's only for your birthday, so you okay?
Okay.
All right, time to go.